travels. I'm out and about today and I'm here at Kales River Golf Club. And it's a crisp winter's morning here in Cape Town. Temperature is about 15 degrees, chilly wind blowing, and I'm out and about. So I'd like to show you what it looks like here at the golf club. Let's check it out. Looks like there's a club function here. So many cars. These greens have been well attended to, you can see. And people enjoy playing golf here. I don't know, they must be getting cold, but standing around waiting for the next one to play. I'm walking a bit, so getting a bit warm. But there you can see they're running now, trying to keep up, getting warm. I think this is the only sport that you don't get a sweat, you don't get tired. I think it's a bit boring, but each one to its own. Yeah, look at that beautiful green. I hope I don't get hit by a golf ball here. I'm out in the open. Oh my word, there we go. Okay, I bet I gotta go around here. Before I get the golf ball against my head. That would be something. You can see in the newspaper, the news. Man hit by golf ball on a winter's day. Look at all the scrapes here. Looks all damaged by those who've been playing here. Ah, this feels nice and soft to walk on here. It's like a carpet. Beautiful. This guy's hitting that side, so I'm on the wrong path here. Okay, let me go back. Let me go back. Well, here's a force over here. Looks like they're busy trying to get that ball into that hole where the flag is. So let's check it out. Full concentration and the stride, and there we go. Past the flag. What do you think? Is this a game of chance or what? Is he gonna make it? Yep, he does it. Okay, there's great excitement. There's the golf cart. For those who feel they can't walk, they need to drive around on the course. Well, folks, that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this walk around with me on the golf course, and I was also surprised to see how it works out here and how these lovely greens are. So hope you have a good day wherever you are. Until next time, bye. This is Haasendaal Mall area. This is the Hassendal area of Kales River, situated on a hill. You can see there at the back, beautiful hillside. And then further up we get Zeerandwyk Estate. This used to be all farm area here, and then the farmers, they sold their land, and then the development came, and now we have this beautiful estate here. However, we still have some farms. They're in between the residential area, as you can see here on the left. Here too, also part of the farm, and then there you can see there's a new development coming right here. This farmer sold his land, and here they're going to have a show house. There's already a parking area, and they're going to build apartment buildings. See the farmer plowed his land. There's some beautiful palm trees.